I believe the greatest challenges for end-of-life care for the First Nations community is, first of all, the need for education about what end-of-life means, the importance of balancing out what the professionals and medications and the needs of the patient, balancing that out, as well as balancing out what the family actually really wants. And if they want to bring in the culture and ceremony and the elders and the healers, that be available and be accepted by all. That there doesn't have to be the time and energy taken to say, okay, we would like to do this and this and this. We would need to do this and this and this. And that time is taken away from the patients when that time could be strongly used for the patient to honor them on their journey.